We have new reaction today to the thousands of letters to Casey Anthony released by the state last week.
Yeah, some of the most heart-wrenching came from her own family, but there was not a single one from Casey's brother, Lee Anthony. West 2's Bob Keeling joins us live from the Orange County Jail, where Casey has been getting hundreds of letters in the 20 months she's been a full-time inmate. Bob?
Yeah, and Jim, we saw from those latest letters that Casey's dad, George Anthony, was furious at the recent allegations she made to a jailhouse pen pal that perhaps George and his son Lee had sexually abused her. As for Lee Anthony himself, his answer, apparently just more silence. In a now infamous high five, siblings Lee and Casey Anthony once celebrated getting her through a gauntlet of reporters. But now Lee never shows up at her court hearings, and of the thousands of letters to Casey released Friday, not one is from him. Why?
I think from the beginning of the case, Lee has always been a little bit more level-headed about the possibilities of Casey's involvement.
In a March 25th letter to his daughter, George Anthony lashed out at allegations that he and son Lee may have sexually abused Casey when she was a child, an issue Hornsby says could become relevant as a mitigating factor to keep Casey from the death penalty if she's convicted of murder.
I don't think Lee would hesitate to get on a stand and say, that's a complete lie, it never happened.
Even as Lee has distanced himself from this case, George and Cindy Anthony's letters reflect desperation to see their daughter in jail, which begs the question, is it Casey's defense or Casey herself who does not want her to see them?
George Anthony has hit the nail on the head. Casey Anthony is the boss. At the end of the day, when you take all these lawyers and you put them aside, the one that calls all the shots, whether she knows it or not, is Casey Anthony.